So now, as you might have guessed, I've graphed the lines y equals x plus 10 over the quantity x plus 2 times the quantity x minus 2, and of course our x-axis. What are we interested in finding though? Well, because we have a less than 0 here, we want to see where the pink curve lies below the purple curve, or below the x-axis. This region down here, this sort of upside down u, definitely does. And as we would expect, the x values here lie between negative 2 and 2, although this curve will never actually have points with either of these two x values. We'll talk about that more in a few lessons. Get excited, it's pretty cool stuff. For the other part of our solution, where x lies between negative infinity and negative 10, we once again have a bit of a hard time telling that the curve drops below the x-axis here. But of course you could plug in values for x that are less than negative 10 and test this out yourself. I think this is pretty cool though. We can use multiple graphs to demonstrate the same solution sets. And we can see how two inequalities that look completely different, or at least pretty different to me, yield the exact same solutions.